a Swiss single leg glute bridge. For this one, you're gonna lay flat on your mat. You are gonna have your heels up on the ball, your knees bent. You can use your hands at your side for stability. This one, you're gonna just keep one leg, one heel in the ball, and then bring the other leg up, keeping the leg straight. You're gonna come up, lifting the hips into a glute bridge. You wanna make sure you bring those hips nice and high. Squeezing the hamstring and the glutes. And then you can switch sides.